And we got all parents of the seniors, all parents of the seniors over there to RJ. It is senior night. We would like to acknowledge our seniors so we can get all the parents over to the locker room area so that we can get to some more basketball. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is senior night here at the Highlight Factory. We want to recognize each of our seniors. We are going to start with Mr. DJ Boyce. DJ's parents are Darren and Devin Boyce. DJ has played varsity boys basketball for 4 years. His best memory here at United Faith is beating Carmel Christian. His plans after high school are to play basketball in college. DJ's life verse is Philippians 4:13, and his message to his parents, thank you for everything and I love you. Let's give it up for DJ Boyce. His best memory from being at United Faith is winning games and having fun with the team. He plans to play college basketball as well after high school. His life verse is let your faith be bigger than your fears. And his message to his parents, thank you for everything and helping me to get where I'm at today. I had to read it like it was on the paper. Let's give it up for Will Brown. Next up, we have Ashlyn Clifton. Ashlyn's parents are Galen and Tarsha Clifton. Ashlyn has played varsity basketball for 3 years. Her best memory from being at United Faith is the Charleston trip last year with Mana and Maya. Her plans after high school are to go to college for nursing. Her life verse is, So also you have sorrow now, but I will see you again in your hearts will rejoice, and no one will take your joy. John 16:22. Her message to her parents, thank you for all you do and all the sacrifices you have made. I love you guys. Ashlyn Clifton, everyone. Next up, we have Tiana Gongora. pairs are Daisy Moravia and Tyrion Gongor. Tiana, oh, and Jamie Valley. Tiana has played varsity basketball for 4 years. Her best memory from being at UFCA is the team chemistry at the beginning of this year. Her plans after high school are to play basketball at the collegiate level and major in either physiology or work with athletes in the sports management field. Her life verse is Psalm 103:3. Her message to her parents: I would like to thank both my mom and dad for being by my side. My dad for making time for me even when he didn't, or when he was trying to perfect my game. My mom for being committed to me in anything I wanted to do and by helping me achieve those things. Let's give it up for Tiana Gongora. Next up, we have Mr. Julius Little Jr. Julius is escorted by his mom, Ms. Tammy Little. Julius has played varsity boys basketball for 3 years. His best memory from basketball at United Faith is when we went down to Florida for Christmas. His plans after high school are to go to college and pursue a career in sport management. His life verse is Psalm 139:1. Oh Lord, you have searched me and you know me. His message to his parents: Mom, I appreciate you so much for everything you do for me. I know life is hard, but we're going to get through it. I promise. Love you a lot. And give it up for Julie. Next up, we have Jada Richardson. Jada's parents are Mama Lynn and Walla Richardson. She has played varsity basketball for 4 years. Her best memory from UFCA is going different places to play basketball, getting a chance to meet new people, face challenges in basketball and in life. Her plans after high school are to play college basketball and major in computer science. Her life verse is 1 Chronicles 28:20. Her message to her parents is very long. Bear with us. To my mom, I want to say that you taught me to be a strong woman and to be independent. That in life you may not know what's going on and to always be alert. You taught me how to become a woman by taking the first step in driving and not being afraid and always speak my mind and not keep it in. I want to say thank you, Mom, for always being there, for having my back through thick and thin. And thank you for always being my best friend. I'm very grateful for you and you'll never know how much. Dad, I want to say you taught me to be strong and very responsible with time and money. You have shown me how a man should treat their wife with care and respect and how they should treat them like the world no matter what. I am very thankful for all the things you have taught me. I probably don't say it as much as I should, but thank you for being a great dad. I love you both. Jada Richardson, everyone! Next up, we have Chase Sullivan! Chase's parents are Tim and Cindy Sullivan. Chase is the manager for the varsity boys basketball team. His favorite memory from being at UFCA is getting 3 buckets in a game. His plans after high school are to go to Liberty University, study aviation administration, and play D1 hoop. Chase's life verse is Psalm 139:14. His message to his parents: thank you so much for being there for me and helping me throughout my 8 years that I've been at United Faith. I love both of you and I pray you guys will succeed with building your new home and enjoy your wonderful lives ahead of you. Let's give it up for Chase Sullivan. And last but not least, we have Mr. Isaiah Sutherland. Shannon Coggins. Isaiah has played varsity boys basketball for a long time. Isaiah's best memory since being at UFCA is every tough moment that's only made him a stronger individual, not only in life, but also as a man. His plans after high school are to go to college, play basketball at the next level. His life verse is Philippians 4:13. His message to his mom: I love you so much, Mom. Thank you for being the person you are and never giving up on me when I wanted to give up on myself. Nobody does it quite like you. Let's give it up for Isaiah Sutherland. Let's give it one more time for all of our seniors. Mr. DJ Boyce, Mr. Will Brown, Mr. Ashley Clifton, Mr. Tiana Gagora, Mr. Julius Little Jr., Ms. Dana Richardson, Mr. Chase Sullivan, and Mr. Isaiah Sutherland.
Oh, we can do better than that, man. If you happen to be out the house tonight, let me hear you make some noise. Let's meet the varsity boys basketball team for Lake Norman Christian, shall we? Wearing number 25, BJ Johnson. Wearing number 4, Caden Rue. Number 11, Kelvin Thompson. Number 15, Anderson Johnson. And number 35, Anthony Ingleton. Lake Norman's coach, I'm sorry, by assistant coach Riley Filson and head coach Jeff Asini. And now make some noise one time for your faith boys. All seniors, up first. A 6'3 senior guard wearing number 3, BJ Boyce Jr. Up next, a 6'2 senior guard wearing number 4, Will Brown. A 6'3 senior wing wearing number 24, middle, standing 6'9", as senior wearing number 10, and they call him Mr. Buckets, a 5'7" senior guard wearing number 31, if there's anybody that from the earlier game that was screaming at the clock, if you would like to come over and assist us with the clock at this time, we would love to. Oh, RJ's coming. Ooh, you're lucky. You're very lucky, man. Here we are, first quarter, man. 8 minutes. It's tip-off time. Opening to the control by the Faint Boys. Try to say shoot that jump. Ball last touch by Lake Norman. good, Jay Norman comes first. Remaining in the first quarter for the Falcons. The clock operator has returned from his janitor duties.
Foul
called against number 11, Calvin Thompson. That is his first. Team first. It is a shooting foul. Two shots for the senior. First basket is good. Violation called against the Lions. That is one more shot for the senior.
Make it count, make it count. You shoot him.
Second basket is good. We got a foul ball game. Foul call against number 4, Will Brown. That is his second. Checking into the ball game for the first time tonight is number 5, Logan Johnson. Also checking in for the first time is number 11, Dylan DeLuca. Foul called is number 25, DJ Johnson. That is his first. Two shots here.
How you get warm, baby?
Substitute. Second in number 5, Caleb Thompson. First basket is good. Both baskets good, J.D. Bowers.
Get back, make up for it.
Hands up, defense!
Uh-oh. Back to the ball game. Page 4 is up 11, 21, 10. Foul called against number 35, Anthony Ingleton. That is his first, team fourth. Here's a shooting foul to the line here, Dylan. One shot here. Second basket is good. A charge taken by the senior, Isaiah Sutherland. Somebody said every night should be senior night. And that's how the first quarter will end. Thankful is up 14, 26, 12. Back to the ball game, Faith Boys up 26-12. Lions are here. Foul called against number 25, BJ Johnson. That is his second, team first. It's a traveling violation. Traveling violation is the dog. That is a turnover. Foul call is number 35, Anthony Ingleton. That is his second, team second. That is his third, short term. Call last touch, five, United Kingdom. door is DJ Johnson. Foul ball against number 11, Calvin Thompson. That is his second. Team third. It is a shooting foul. Logan Johnson to the line here. Two shots. First basket is good. Substitution for the Lions. Checking in number 23, Dean Perry Jr. Number 24, Ginger Little returns from the Bay Boys. Second basket is good, Logan Johnson. Stepped over the line, that is a turnover. Ball belongs to the Falcons. With a steal on a bucket. Coast to coast, number 25, DJ Johnson. Boom! DeLuca! Assist, DJ. First. It is a shooting foul. Kelvin Thompson to the line here for two shots. Returning to the ball game for the Fake Boys, number four, Brown. Checking in for the first time tonight is number 13, Jaden. Good! Checking in for the Lions, number four, Caden Root. One shot here for Holloway. For the Lions, number 5, Caleb Thompson. assist Will Brown. Checking into the ball game for United Faith is number 12, Isaiah McLaughlin. That is a turnover. Ball stays with the United States. That's a block of the senior. And that's a turnover. 4 seconds remaining. 4 seconds remaining. To the ball game, Faith Boys up 53-22 in this possession. Oh. One too many dribbles by the big guy. Lions ball here. Count the basket, number 25, DJ Johnson. Foul called against number 24, Juju Little. That is his second, team first. One shot here. That's pretty good.
Sutherland!
Throw it down, big fella! Nice take. 25, DJ Johnson. Another tough target, number 25, DJ Johnson. Isaiah Southern, timeout call, 30-second timeout call by the Falcons. Both of them check back in. Kelvin Thompson for Lake Norman. Dylan DeLuca for the Saint Boys. Lake Norman ball here. Blocked by Dylan DeLuca. Wallace, last touch by United States. Returning to the ball game for United States, number 13, Jaden Pass. The senior, Will Brown, will take the breather. Strong move from the big guy, Isaiah Sutherland. And there's a steal. Tried to rip the bolts out. Foul on the way. Foul call by number 11, on number 11, Calvin Thompson. That is a score. Two shots here from the big foul. First basket is good. Returning to the ball game for the Lions, number 4, Keenan Rue, and number 5, Caleb Thompson. One shot here for the big guy. Second basket is good. Ten seconds remaining in the third quarter. That's how the third quarter will end. Tate boys up 76-34. Back to the ball game, fourth quarter. Foul called is number 12, Isaiah McLaughlin. That is his first, team first. Was a shooting foul. Two shots here for B.J. Johnson. Return to the ball game for the Falcons, number 5, Logan Brown. Logan Johnson. I put Will and Logan together. My apologies. Logan Johnson checks back in. Thanks, Coach.
Holloway!
Chase. Look at my boy Chasing on the rebound and everything. He's in Johnson with the bucket. He's fouled. Foul calling against Junior Little. That is his third. 10-3. One shot here, DJ Johnson. Nobody cares. Because Chase got a three from the wing. And my boy Chase ready for another. 3-point play to that man, DJ Johnson. Pass the good with the left, number 11, Kelvin Thompson. Ladies and gentlemen, that is DJ Johnson, and he has 36 points tonight. 36 points. Oh, come on, Chase is about to foul, Mr. Ram. That was my scrap of raw hands. Basket is good, 11, Kelvin Thompson. Basket good, is here. The Goblin. And that's how we're going to win. We need everybody to stay in the gym for a special presentation, says RJ. In the meantime.
All right, everyone, we have a quick special presentation. If our people would come up. We can have Coach Darion Holloway come to the center of the court. We want to congratulate Coach Darion on his 50th career victory. This is Coach Darion's second year here at United Faith. Come to the center of the court, please. This is his second year here at United Faith, and he has a record right now of 50-9. Let's hear it again for Coach Darion Holloway! It's crazy, they don't pay attention, they just trace me to the one. Can't forget where they come. They don't get out when they're trying to reverse the outcome. I'm like, I'm not a fighter, I'm all right, I put myself in numbers. I say it, baby, I'm only picking up my muscle. Picking up my level, the big enough to do it. I'm not level, hustling on my own flow, it's foolish. So they wait for the thing you send them back when I'm up. It's hard to yell when the black world is in my coming. New sneakers, new sneakers, few divas. But what can I tell you? Let me show you what it's double I, double L, I, E. Nobody true with it, H-O-T. And I'm back for more. New York, same guys, the door. Prime Minister, back everyone, we are going to transition over. Welcome to United Faith Christian Academy's 2024 Homecoming Celebration. Thank you for joining us to celebrate the past, present, and future of UFCA. Tonight, we are honored to present the 2024 Homecoming Court. 9th through 11th grade students elect a male and female representative from their classes who best represent a life of Christian service and involvement in school activities. Students and staff elect 2 males and 2 females from the senior class, and from them, a king and queen are crowned. At this time, I am pleased to announce the members of the 2024 Homecoming Court. Representing the freshman class is Jordan Pierce. Jordan is the son of Tiffany Pridgen, RJ Pridgen, and Eric Pierce. He has 5 siblings, Tyler, EJ, Braylon, Trey, and Zamora. Jordan has attended UFCA for 4 years and is a member of the junior varsity basketball team. Jordan enjoys hooping and playing the game. He attends Half Life Church, and his favorite Bible verse is Philippians 4:13, which says, "For I can do everything through Christ who gives me strength." The last book that Jordan read was the Bible. Jordan feels UFCA has impacted him most through his growth in many ways. He plans to attend a D1 college, play basketball, and have a bright future for his life. Jordan has a special message. "I want to thank my mother for everything she's done for me." Jordan Pierce, everyone. Our female freshman representative is Carson Young. Carson is the daughter of Ruby and Kelvin Young. She has 3 siblings, Maya, Ryan, and Jacob. Carson has attended UFCA for 1 year and is on the varsity girls basketball team. She enjoys spending her free time hanging out with her sisters and practicing basketball. I guess she doesn't like hanging out with Jacob. Her favorite Bible verse is 1 Corinthians 13:4, which says, "Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud." The last book Carson read was also the Bible. UFCA has impacted her most by helping her grow in her relationship with God, making new friends, and continuing to improve in basketball. Her favorite UFCA memory is zip lining and playing volleyball at retreat. As for future plans, Carson hopes to get a full ride basketball scholarship for college, and later in life, pursue a career that makes a lot of money. Carson Young, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, our freshman representatives, Jordan Pierce and Carson Young. Representing the sophomore class is Logan Johnson. Logan is the son of Lance and Kim Johnson. He has 1 brother, Landon, a UFCA alumnus. This is Logan's 3rd year at UFCA, and he is on the varsity boys basketball team. He is also a member of SGO. Logan enjoys playing basketball and spending time with his brother. He attends Elevation, and his favorite Bible verse is Psalm 91:1-2, which says, "Those who live in the shelter of the Most High will find rest in the shadow of the Almighty. This I declare about the Lord. He alone is my refuge, my place of safety. He is my God, and I trust him." The last book that Logan read was To Kill a Mockingbird. UFCA has impacted him most by bringing him closer to Christ. Logan's favorite memory at UFCA is the 8th grade trip. His future plans are to further his education and have a basketball career. Logan Johnson. Our female sophomore representative is Haley Bridges. Haley is the daughter of Carrie Bridges, and she has one sister, Hayden, who also attends UFCA. Haley has attended UFCA for 2 years and is on the varsity girls basketball and volleyball teams. Haley enjoys spending time with her family and friends, watching movies and shopping. She is very involved with helping out at her church, Victory Christian Center. All right. And her favorite Bible verse is Revelation 22:21, which says, "May the grace of the Lord Jesus be with God's holy people." The last book that Haley read was also To Kill a Mockingbird. Must be a class assignment. UFCA has impacted her most by helping her along her walk with God and getting to know him better. Her favorite memory is Coach Rao's second semester education, physical education class. Her future plans are to do something in the entertainment industry. Haley has a special message to my mother and Hayden. I love you and thank you for all you do. To my cousins, aunt and uncle, thank you for always being with me. Shout out to my basketball team, because I like y'all. And to my class, because y'all come in clutch. Haley Bridges, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, our sophomore representatives, Logan Johnson and Haley Bridges. Representing the junior class is Donatelle DeJean. Don is the son of Lilia Tekle and Naomi Mergasa. Don has a younger brother, Raphael, who also attends UFCA. This is Don's third year at UFCA, and he is a member of the JV and varsity boys basketball teams. In his spare time, Don enjoys playing basketball. His favorite Bible verse is John 3:16, which says, "For this is how God loved the world. He gave his one and only son so that everyone who believes in him will not perish but have eternal life." The last book that Don read was Time Magazine. UFCA has impacted him most through Jesus and strengthening his relationship with him. Don's favorite UFCA memory is retreat, and his future plans are to go to college and have a good career. Donatelle DeJean. Our female junior representative is John A. Bennett. Also known as Nay. Nay is the daughter of Latarsha Robinson and Eddie Bennett. She has two siblings named Jalen and Jaleel Bennett. This is Nay's first year at UFCA, and she is on the varsity girls basketball team. She is also involved in track and flag football, and in her spare time, she just enjoys playing sports. She attends First Legacy Church, and her favorite Bible verse is Philippians 4:13, which says, "For I can do everything through Christ who gives me strength." The last book that she read was Hidden Figures. She feels UFCA has impacted her most by getting her more recognition for basketball. Her favorite UFCA memory is meeting the team. In the future, she plans to play basketball professionally. Nay has a special message. "Thank you to my mom and family for believing in me always." John A. Bennett. Ladies and gentlemen, our junior representatives, Donatelle DeJean and John A. Bennett. Give it up for them. And now for your 2024 senior class representatives. Our first senior class representative is Darren Boyce Jr. Also known as DJ, DJ is the son of Darren and Desiree Boyce. This is DJ's first year at United Faith, and he is on the varsity boys basketball team. DJ likes to spend time with his family or just watch TV in his spare time. His favorite Bible verse is Philippians 4:13. I see a theme here.
which says, "For I can do everything through Christ who gives me strength." The last book that DJ read was also the Bible. DJ feels UFCA has impacted him most by allowing him to go to school, get a good education, and play basketball at a high level. His favorite memory at UFCA was beating Carmel Christian. DJ's future plans are to go to college and play basketball. He also hopes to own his own business one day. Mr. DJ Boyce. Our next senior representative is Ashlyn Clifton. Ashlyn is the daughter of Galen and Tarsha Clifton, and she has one brother, Andrew, who is a UFCA alumnus. This is Ashlyn's second year at UFCA, and she is on the varsity girls volleyball and basketball teams. She enjoys hanging out with her friends and family in her spare time. She attends Central Church, and her favorite Bible verse is Romans 12:19, which says, "Dear friends, never take revenge. Leave that to the righteous anger of God. For the scriptures say, I will take revenge, I will take them back, says the Lord." Ashlyn has been impacted most at UFCA by meeting Mrs. Hogue and Miss Russell. And Coach Archer.